we have already sat with FUFA. We sat with FUFA. I told them we want to sit and look at the agreement, the contract of Micho. We want to see where we're coming in. We have already promised to save the situation. We are going to sit with FUFA again. For us, as the ministry, we cannot initiate a plan for the cranes, for the preparation. You need to sit with the coach. You need to sit with the technical people. They are the ones to tell you that we have identified these countries as a build-up. Then from there, we go to Gabon. We agree on how to do it.
You have plans for the roadmap to Gabon?
Yes, yes. We want to work as a team.